About 8 years ago, I had an audition that almost ruined my career.
Why?
I can't tell you the director because I'll get in trouble.
He's not.
I have to do it. I cannot do it.
Francis Ford Coppola.
It's not Francis Ford Coppola.
But I mean, what are the odds he's listening?
It's not. But somebody listens to somebody.
Anyway,
maybe I'll think about it.
These listeners.
Anyway, go ahead. So, unknown director.
Right, and then my agent.
Spielberg?
No. It's not that. I would kill myself if it was him. I literally would have killed myself. Because that's it. That's it. The dream's over.
Yeah.
This is mid level where you're like, maybe, you know what I mean? I can move on. You know what I mean? So my agent goes, hey, you know, you're just gonna do a read with the casting director, which means you don't really have to work on it that much. You know, I glanced over it, you know what I mean? I play video games all night.
Right.
And the next day I show up and, you know, you're in trouble when two things happen. Number one, there's no one else in the lobby.
Right.
Usually when I'm auditioning, it's like 3,000 gooks.
Right.
You know what I mean? It's like, this is platoon or whatever, right? But it's like, I was by myself and then they offered me water. When did they ever offer you water?
Right.
You know it's important when they offer you fucking water.
Oh, yes.
Really?
So, in my head, I'm like, they fucking just offered me water. Mm-hmm. This is a big deal.
Yeah.
Right?
Mr.
And I
Lee.
Walk in, and it's only supposed to be one person.
Right.
And there's like 30 people in there.
Wow. In the room.
In the audition room.
Oh my. Dude, I'm already fucking panicking.
Yeah, right? So there's lights, right? And there's cameras set up, and the director's there. Not Spielberg.
But it's a director who, if we saw him, be like, that's so-and-so. Like, it's a very famous director. Yeah.
So that all means they definitely were
they want him.
He's the guy.
They want Bobby
Let's
Lee.
Just make sure. So let's get everybody in.
Correct.
Oh, man.
We know we're going for Bobby.
But this is Bobby's to lose.
Where they fucked up was they said it was just one person. Because if I knew that it was 30, I would have prepared like it was 30.
Did your agent tell you that as a tactic, maybe?
Because I wouldn't have said yes to it if there was 30.
Right.
I tricked you.
Even though you would have done a better job.
Yeah, because if you said it was 30, I go, I'm not doing it.
Right.
How much? There's one person.
How much of the water did you drink?
All of it.
Yeah.
All of the water. And yet I was still parched.
No, that's a good point, because the only job I've ever gotten, the only thing I've ever auditioned for and got it, on the final callback, they offered me coffee.
Yeah.
And in my head, coffee, I was like, I got it. This is me. Because I understand what you're saying. Because normally you're treated like a piece of shit, but if they start offering you fucking goods, you're like, wow, they love you.
Yeah, they love you. Yeah.
Okay.
But I didn't prepare. So I walked in and I had the first line. Okay.
Of the thing, right? That's big,
And I knew that I had to get out of there. It was like fight or flight.
Yes.
So in my head, I was like, I got to leave.
Right.
I got to figure out how the fuck to get out of here.
How many pages of the audition? How many pages would you say it was of the audition?
Probably eight pages.
So you had major work to do.
And then ask me how many of it I did.
How many of it did you do?
None of it.
Zero pages.
So this is what happened, right? So you be the casting director.
Okay.
And you have to say, okay, Bobby, are you ready? Because I have the first line.
Okay.
I'm going to tell you, show you how long it took me to say anything.
Okay.
So go ahead.
I'm sorry. Bobby, are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. On my mark, 3, 2, 1, camera rolling.
Bye. And then I left.
Really?
I said bye effeminately.
What?
And I left.
And that's it.
Are you fucking kidding?
You
never even tried.
I didn't try. Fucked. Like, get out of the business, right? So I'm in my car, right? And my agent calls me, right? I'm still there.
Yeah.
At CAA. But I was with, I can't tell you the agent, but I was with bigger people.
Okay.
And they basically said, listen, we don't do that.
Right.
Whatever you just did, we don't do that.
Right.
So we'll have to have a meeting and stuff like that. So what they did was they gave me to a smaller agent at the agency, a young guy.
Right.
And that young guy is still my guy.
Because you've grown with him.
Because I fucked up.
Right.
You know what I mean? And you know what helped me?
Right.
Beta blockers.
Beta blockers. Now, what happened? Your mind went blank?
I went in a panic attack, and I froze, and I couldn't talk, and I knew I had to get the fuck out of there, and that's not acting. And let me tell you something right now, okay? I've been in movies.
Yes.
And I've been in TV shows, regular on TV shows. I can fucking do it, right? But don't deceive me. When Papa gets deceived, then I don't know what to do, and I get in a panic, and I did that, and it was a fucking awful. And I want to say sorry to the director. That was a waste of time for everybody, and I apologize to everybody.
Was it a big movie?
What? Yeah. But you know, here's what it is. Here, guys, this is an embarrassing, devastating, devastating moment for me in, and in my career. Right?
How many years ago was this?
It was a while ago.
A while ago. Yeah, yeah. That's a good clue.
I mean, I said
clue.
8 years before, but I think it was a little longer than even.
Wow. Let's go 10 years.
You know what I mean?
What were the big movies 10 years ago?
No, he's...
with Asians?
Rush Hour.
With Asians?
Rush Hour.
It could have been either
Memoirs of a Geisha.
To 11
Nice!
Christine!
Wow.
Oh, wow. It was it.
Is that it?
Yeah, I played the geisha. Fucking asshole.
Never. No,
come on.
That was
I'm coming to your show tonight.
You are?
Yeah, the late one. I'm going
to
come.
Come to the late one. We'll hang out. It'll be fun.
Okay.
Well, how about this? I'll throw another clue out.
Oh. Clue time with Bobby Lee.
His brother is also famous.
Scott, Ridley Scott.
You know what I mean?
But Tony Scott.
Ridley Scott.
It's the Scotts.
Tony Scott.
It could have been.
One's alive, one's,
yeah, it could have been.
What movie, though, now?
Top Gun.
Huh?
Okay, scroll his movies. I'll show you.
Avatar.
Oh, wait, he just admitted it. I thought you were. Which one?
It was Days of Thunder? Domino.
Domino.
Ooh.
Wait, you're telling everybody now. I thought we weren't doing this.
Wow.
Who got your point? Mickey Rourke?
I don't remember.
You were supposed to be in Domino.
Yeah, that was it.
I thought we weren't going down this road.
Fuck it.
He did it.